an example of selective and inaccurate quotation. I gave that talk. It was on Thursday, and it. This is the Twitter source that I'm referring to, which you've no doubt picked up on. What I said was that not that the Holocaust was in any way caused by the Zionists. What I said was that there was a move by Frederick Delano Roosevelt, the President of the United States, to get some hundreds of thousands of German Jews out of Germany in the period of 1938-39. There was actually a big conference at Evian, which he organized in 1938, attempting to get people to promise to take Jewish refugees. He was, a part of that operation, he was trying to persuade a lot of Latin American countries to take Jews. He wasn't trying to get them into the United States. The opposition was too great, all the anti-Semitism in the United States. So he was trying to get them into these Latin American countries. And now, the role that the Jewish leadership under David Ben Gurion played at Evian was very tricky. It wasn't actually pushing for this, it was asking for conditions and so on. In particular, when Roosevelt seemed to almost have a possibility of getting the Latin American thing to work, it was attacked by Zionists. Now, not all Zionists, but there were some Zionists who did that, and that was enough to destabilize it, and it never happened. And what I said was that as a result of that was that some hundreds of thousands of Jews didn't get out of Germany, and presumably most of those had perished in the Holocaust. Now, very different from what you said. I didn't say the Zionists caused the Holocaust. Of course they did. But they were trying to get Jews out of Germany, where there was a pressure to, people wanted to leave. The Germans, for a time, wanted them to go, but the Zionist leadership wanted them to go to Palestine and to become settlers. They didn't want them to go to other parts of the world where they would not go to Palestine and consolidate the embryo Jewish state. That's what I said, it's not what you said.
So, you said that the Zionists collaborated with the Nazis.
I never used that word. Now, I think you're getting me muddled up with Ken Livingstone, possibly. if I did, it certainly wasn't the main thrust of what I said. It wasn't about collaboration. What I was talking about, I don't think why we would use collaboration, what I was talking about was Zionists obstructing something that Roosevelt was trying to do. Nothing, the Nazis weren't involved in it. The Nazis were really putting the pressure so that people wanted to leave. The United States had very strict quota, but only allowed, I think, about 30,000 people from the whole of Germany, Jewish or not, per year. And it wasn't even filling that because they had a Secretary of State who was an anti-Semite and didn't want them to come. So there are all sorts of issues there. And this is a rich history, and you can't put it into an inaccurate soundbite.
I didn't say.